Okay, and we are back.
Officers transporting the Hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please respond.
A witness brave enough to stand up against.
You didn't need to call for backup. I really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks? Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
Moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
All clear so far. What are you trying to jinx us? Come on. Why take chances? Because superstition is ridiculous. We'll see.
So far, maybe too quiet. Man, I wish there was someone around to hear me say that.
We've got company.
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place.
Yeah, here we go.
I gotta keep that witness safe. Witness tampering is against the law. You boys wouldn't want to commit a crime now, would you?
Bow. Ow. Got him.
That could have gone badly. I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Too close. Radio the offsite safe house.
Alright, so now we have Hammerhead crimes, I'm guessing, right?
Guard on this guy till the trial.
Spider-Man, how's the hunt?
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good, but hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay, on to the Auerbach Theater. It's done, City.
Oops. Yes, now we have the crimes. We have in Harlem, the Upper West Side, Hell's Kitchen, and Upper East Side. Right, is that all the areas? I don't think there's any more areas besides that. Yeah. Hell's Kitchen, Upper West Side, and East Side, and Harlem.
Time.
Nowhere in Central Park is there, like, crime waves, thankfully. So I'm probably just go to this next mission, and then from this mission, I think I'll move on to the next warehouse. And then, like, I'll strategize from there exactly what I want to do, how I want to, like, play this DLC out, because I probably want 100% on video.
Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe. We're safe. Great.
See, these kinds of crowds are exactly why I avoid opening nights.
We're getting those dons. One way or another! Bring it down!
people even make these Doug Dick things? I gotta come up with a better name for them.
Doug Dick things. Desert Times call for desperate measures. Oh shit, oh fuck. Okay. No. Bam.
More of them up on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? One bomb down, one to go.
Bam! I absolutely hate the guys with the freaking extension wires. Whatever you want to call them.
Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
Wait, I gotta go in this way? Yeah.
Hope the Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things, obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away. With the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me to take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
You just pissed off your partner. Alright, so next Hammerhead front is up here. And there's also one right over here. So I'm gonna go to this one first and then work our way up and get to that next one. Oh shit.
Really don't have time for this today, screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high stakes life or death challenges.
It's funny, the same exact place,
Don't keep my audience waiting.
Side missions here too. Unless this is where the hideout is. Yeah, it is. Okay. Let me get a waypoint so it goes away. Or I can just get rid of it. There. So that's where the screwball thing was at first. I was like, wait a minute. So screwball's the next mid-mission then. Which gives me time to do some of these hammerhead fronts. Because I do not want to fucking deal with screwball right now.
MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down. But not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, so I just casually took those guys out and like they didn't even bat an eye. Thankfully, I grabbed him before he was in the danger zone. And that's wave two.
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to.
I find it weird how they automatically spot me for some reason when it starts wave two. When wave one, I'm just completely unspotted. Alright, so I gotta hit the shield guy. Jesus Christ, you see that?
Spider-Man, don't let him get near the
stack. How many hammerhead thugs does it take to steal ultra high tech from an international agency? Guess we'll find out. any!
I decrypted the file you found in that last Hammerhead front.
Don't tell me! Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have the weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
No, it's... It looks like Hammerhead's been collecting information on the cops.
Doink.
Captain Watanabe.
Yuri? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular?
Digital clippings here. Watanabe got her first big win by taking down a ring of Mafia traffickers. She joined the force with a very specific goal in mind.
So she's always headed in for the Mafia. I wonder why.
I'm not sure. But I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
If I was just casually having a conversation on the phone with MJ while he's fighting these all these fucking guys. It's like, yeah, I have time for a chat.
Use the stable stuff if you have to kill him!
Maybe you guys should leave this stuff for people who actually enjoy doing science.
Ow. I'm swinging away because I'm gonna die if I don't. Alright, it's getting too crowded over here. Going back over here. Why, hello. Ow. I gotta get out of here. This is not a good place to be. Shit, not what I wanted to do.
Get down!
Well, that's one way to do it. Holy shit, that was tough.
Alright, that's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet.
He probably has.
Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's Sable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of Sable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it.
Alright, so we got Screwball, and then we got the other Hammerhead front that's up here, and then we got one right down here. So I say we just take care of those and get this out of the way now, or at least take care of another one, and then go do this one further down here after we do Screwball's next mission. But for right now, let's go do this one. What's the objectives here? Stealth take down 5 enemies and electrify 10 enemies at once. That sounds challenging for the electrifying 10 enemies at once, but we could possibly do that if I gather up enough people and use the electric punch. We can easily do that.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Wasn't coming here to visit anyway. I'm coming here to go to the fucking Hammerhead front. Hey, we don't need you here right now, alright? So just fuck off. Sounds exactly what he was telling me.
Today, on Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, the Margie
of- yeah, shut up, Jameson.
Going down. MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
You know anything about this Project Olympia? Shut it, man! We don't talk about that stuff on the clock. Calvary says it's occult stuff. Trying to raise the dead or something? Oh, come on! No way!
Wild how much boss changed things already. It's like all going into business.
Nothing like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect.
Well, this is just the beginning. Boss plans. Big plans.
Sign me up.
There's like nowhere to go where it's safe to take one of these guys down stealthily.
Machio? Silverman, yeah. We processed and cleaned cars that ran hits through here.
Clean? Like?
Like scrubbing for prints. Sometimes, pull out the brains and blood. Get them road ready again.
Why not just take them upstate and burn them?
Hey, that's not
bad. Hey. You're in timeout.
We use recycle.
It's just the mob, you know?
Not just because we're outside the law, don't mean we hate mob.
Okay, so that's a danger because these two guys are right here. So.
Something's over there. He's down.
And then.
What was that?
Surprise!
Boss wants his head!
What the hell is that?
Look up, you moron!
the hell? Bam! Boom! Bam!
What's the boss pay you idiots for? Get more guys in here!
Suits and ties in an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
Well, I just kicked that guy down an elevator shaft. Keep knocking this poor guy down the elevator shaft, and I'm not ashamed about it. To death. That was actually kind of funny. I don't know if that was actually just like supposed to happen where like you get hit and just like not you guys, or if that's just like a random thing that I triggered, because that's actually kind of funny. He's like, hit me. He actually does get hit. Not you guys. Oh shit.
anything about this Project Olympus.
Well, now I can try that stealth thing again. Bam.
Who needs a nap?
Off you go. Maybe now I can actually pull off the freaking stealth takedown five guys. Yep, he's coming back up. Here's my shot. You had to walk further away, and I got the guy I didn't want to get. But it still worked in my favor, so I'm not that mad. Yeah, well, Spider-Man sends his. Oh, God. Bam. I'm really just hitting them with pieces of a wall. Pieces of a wall.
Susan Ty's in an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire. I've been wondering, what kind of benefits does Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats?
I have more decrypted file leads.
Hit me! No, 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 not you guys!
It happened again, that was funny.
So the Maja weren't just the start of her career. She's made them her entire career.
You got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maja joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to see, actually.
That's Yuri, all right.
She seems like a bulldog. I think I like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
Watch out!
Shit. Oh, I gotta get out of here. 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 I have to get out of here. Da, 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 da. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Gonna take you out, Al. Bam. Got him. Holy shit, that was close.
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. You've been working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. MJ, I found Hammerhead's plans to use this as a midway point for transporting Sable caches. I'm sending another encrypted file your way, too.
Great work, Pete. I'm going heads down on this article again. Talk soon.
Okay, so that one was a little bit more difficult than the other one was, honestly. All right.